is kind of a narrative coming from a U.S. Postal Service worker, and I don't know what it's like in this country, but in the United States, they do their job wonderfully. They wear little shorts in the summertime. They're courteous. They're careful. They're usually nice to dogs. And then every once in a while, they go into the post office and shoot every single coworker that they ever met. Other than that, though, their jobs are done in exemplary fashion. This is dedicated to them. This is called Mailman.